Ahmed Devlam, lovely man. Oh, seeing you from the other side.
Hi, Danny. Top of the world again. Oh boy. Of me and Danny, who are absolutely spent. We are so super exhausted that I just want to take this to remind myself of how bad I feel. It's a 10-hour day walking through this shit you wouldn't believe. If I see another rock, it'll be too soon. Try and get some energy to say hello, Danny.
Hello.
The voice tells it all. The voice tells it all. I'm just recording of this just to remind ourselves how bad we feel. Huh? My goodness, it's unbelievable. He didn't even stop to say hello.
Difficult
day in my life. A lot. Righto, kiddo. He runs the place. You can see from the board what we can eat. Yeah. Now let's get a bit closer. Right, we have there limo tea, 35 rupees, which is about 80 cents. Milk coffee is $1.40 Australian. Super stew, which is great, we've been eating like that, is a, what's that, 90 rupees, about $2. Just under $2 Australian, so it's all around $2 to $3. Where are you? There you are. Feeling much better?
Much better.
Good, good, good. Matthew?
The tea's fantastic.
He's been drinking lemon tea and ordinary black tea, because that's all we've got to drink. How are you?
Hi.
What's your name?
My name is T-Shepa.
T-Shepa. We were living at 5,050 metres for 3 days. Before, and we went to Kalapata, which is 5685, which is about 8,500 feet. We've dropped down 1,000 meters, 3,500 feet. We're beautiful. Okay.
Having our morning porridge as we do every day, porridge and eggs, and loving it.
Maybe we need to start to watch the videos.
We're close, but not quite there yet. So, you know, the anxiety is still a little bit high.
I wouldn't say.
Steve landing.
I would tell you it's a miracle.
Exactly. Until it's landing, we cannot know.
No, a few more minutes. Answering here or here?
Here, here.
No, stay with the baggage.
Okay.
Yesterday the weather